This is a graphing program in processing that is basically taking the raw bytes from the potentiometer when I spin it and making a graphical display on the screen. All that's hooked up here is a potentiometer hooked up to a breadboard, and there's a program in Arduino and one in processing. So as I move the potentiometer, the graph will display based on the values that I input. So let's take a look. So right now I'm turning the potentiometer and my graph is going up and down. That's it.